To our newsroom, the TBI issuing a silver alert for a man they say is missing from Knox County. Authorities say 64-year-old Arthur Jones was last seen Monday leaving the area of Napa Valley Way in Knoxville. Jones does suffer from a medical condition that could impair his ability to return home safely. If you see him, authorities want to hear from you.